an ant was walking by the riverside. When it tried to drink water from the river, it slipped into the river and was drowning. It cried for help. When a pigeon saw this, it got a leaf and dropped it for the ant. The ant climbed onto the leaf and sailed to the shore. After some time, the pigeon was taking rest on a tree. The ant was walking slowly. The ant saw a hunter aim at the pigeon. The ant ran to the hunter and bit him on the leg. The hunter lost his aim and the pigeon flew away.